coaches are not supposed to be allowed to start kicking team this series, probably about 7 days. It's been quiet. We have a couple of chances for Winchester. I think we could do with that. Definitely not right club name. And I think a lot of people were happy with the change in temperatures from what we had just a few days ago. Back towards Wednesday and early Thursday during the snow and cold. Look at these numbers. We jumped 22 degrees from where we were Saturday. Even though Saturday had all great sunshine, we had some sunshine today, but the wind out of the south really helped those temperatures go up. 67 was the top reading in Syracuse, 67 in Fulton. When you got to the west, it was even warmer. It's high 70 in Pontiac and 72 in Dansville. But we didn't make it to the 70s today. I've actually got some in my 7-day forecast. We were 14 degrees above average, as you can see on the almanac. A typical high temperature, which normal, is 53. Last night, above average, and I think tonight will be once again, but we will drop over the 30s. The record high temperature is far from where we were for today. You see, that was in the middle 80s, but still fresh there, didn't it? No snowfall. Months now, totals are afoot, and that is about 10 inches above average for the season, about 6 inches below average. Overnight, less wind will be out there. We'll find some patchy fog in drying conditions. Now, with the clearing of the sky and of the mission warmness, we could set up some of that fog. And we could be with our day early on Monday for the morning commute or at the bus stop. Otherwise, it's currently sunny and pleasant. Most of the day is dry. We expect the showers coming in late in the day. And really, each and every day of the next 5 is going to feature a chance for some rain showers right on through Friday. However, we are going to find temperatures above average. By the middle of the week, even around the temperatures in the 60s, we could be at 70 or even better. So here's your future cast at 2 o'clock in the morning. Cold front, now well off to the east and southeast. Still dealing with some cloud cover, a partly the mostly cloudy sky locally. And dry conditions will be built in. So any chances for showers are really limited to the start of the night. High pressure, that dry air will be with us late at night. Some patchy fog develops. Not concerned about any dense fog. So a little patchy fog, otherwise many areas could start off with a mostly sunny sky. Mostly sunny for a while in the morning, then some high thin clouds start to drift in during the midday hours. The wind will be light, that'll be nice, and those winds shift around to the southeast help our temperatures go up, and eventually the clouds thicken, leading to some rain showers by the evening hours. So then we touch off in the late afternoon with some scattered showers and then numerous showers here in the evening. And most of this is gone by Tuesday morning, very early Tuesday, chance for some drizzle. 61, a high temperature for Monday, Tuesday also in the 60s. And there's a big spectrum of temperatures close together here, and that means we've got a wide range of temperatures over a short distance, and that could make some big bust potential with a front that's going to be going north and south right around central New York over the next several days. Down in southern Pennsylvania, pretty sure thing it's going to be warm. Up in Canada, central Ontario, Ottawa, pretty sure thing it's going to be pretty chilly. So it's going to be a very tough forecast as we get towards the midweek period, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. As far as the North Country goes, you can be a lot cooler than what we're going to find down towards the Southern Hills. So your forecast for tonight, we drop down to 38, cooling off just a little bit after a fairly mild start to the night, some patchy fog forms, with a mildly cloudy sky. Partly the mostly cloudy second half of the night will be dry, and it's dry to start the work week in school weeks, some patchy fog early on. Otherwise, a little bit of sunshine working through the clouds, bringing in 0 to 8 miles per hour out of the north, northeast. And we're shifting to the east during the afternoon, getting up to 61. Clouds will be increasing, though, leading to some scattered showers late in the afternoon and evening rain showers. Spot of drizzle early on Tuesday, more rain showers in by Tuesday evening, but during the daytime it's partly sunny in 64. 71 Wednesday, some spotty showers and storms, and a few more showers and storms in 71 Thursday.